सदाशिवसमारंभं शंकराचार्यमध्यमामस्मदाचार्यपर्यन्तां वन्दे गुरुपरम्परां श्रुतिस्मृतिपुराणानामालयं करुणालयं नमामि भगवत्पादं शंकरं लोकशंकरं शंकरं शंकराचार्यं केशवं बादरायणं सूत्रभाष्यकृतौ वन्दे भगवन्तौ पुनः पुनः ईश्वरो गुरुरात्मेति मूर्तिभेदविभागिनो व्योमो व्याप्तेति दक्षिणामूर्तये नमः सहनावतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यङ्करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै ॐ शान्तिश्शान्तिश्शान्तिः। यो ब्रह्माण्विदाति पुरमेदागश्च प्रहिणोति तस्मै तगुं हरिमात्मबुद्धिप्रकाशं मुमुक्षुर्वै शरणमहं प्रपद्ये। ॐ शान्तिश्शान्तिश्शान्तिः। आमनायान्तिक संसिद्धमादिमध्यान्तवर्जितम् आनन्दघनमापूर्णम् आत्मज्योतिरुपास्महे। दि 40th सूत्र इन् दि तक्षाधिकरणं। वी हैव सीन् दि सूत्रार्थ एस् टु जस्ट् लैक् तक्षा दि कार्पेण्टर् उभयत यथा च जस्ट् लैक् दि कार्पेंटर तक्षा उभयता हु इज बोथ दुखी एंड सुखी। दुखी ड्यू टू बीइंग अ कार्पेंटर विथ ऑल हिज वर्क एंड सुखी बाय बीइंग फ्री फ्रॉम ऑल दी वर्क बिकॉज ही इज ऑल्सो पर्सन नॉट कार्पेंटर ऑल दी वाइल। सो दैट वॉज द सूत्रार्थ। सिमिलरली वॉट सिमिलरली दिस आत्मा is karta, karta bhokta based on the upadika sambandha. Without the upadi sambandha, the same atma is sukhi by swarupa, is sachidananda paramatma by swarupa. So that is the exemplified there, tatha. लेट्स गो टू दि वृत्ति। अत्र असंगो ह्ययं पुरुषः इति असंगत्वश्रुतेः कर्तुः इष्टसाधन बोधक विधिवाक्येन विरोध अस्ति न वा इति संदेहः। वाई इज दिस डाउट रेज्ड बाय दि पूर्वपक्षी और वाई इज विरोध बीइंग शोन बाय दि पूर्वपक्षी। ही सेज दैट देयर इज अ श्रुति असंगः ही अयं पुरुषः। दिस पुरुष जीवात्मा इज असंग, इज अनअटैच्ड, हैज नथिंग टू डू विद दी शरीर एट ऑल। वेर एज दी कर्मकांड सेज दैट वॉट एवर इज इष्टा टू दिस पुरुष जीव फॉर दैट देर इज अ साधन। सो कर्तुः इष्ट साधन बोधक विधि, देर इज अ वाक्य। सो केन वाक्येन सह असंगः ही अयं पुरुष इति असंगत्व श्रुतेः विरोधः। पूर्वपक्षी सेज दैट देर इज अ विरोध बिकॉज वन श्रुति इज क्लेमिंग दैट द पुरुष इज असंग, इज रिवीलिंग सो। वेर एज अनदर श्रुति विच इज अ वाक्य, that vakya is a vidhi vakya and that vidhi reveals what vidhi is a bodhaka for sadhana which is ishta to the jiva. So jiva desires something, which jiva? The same jiva who is purusha, who is asanga, he desires something and for that ishta prapti, what is the sadhana? That sadhana is revealed by the vidivakya in karmakanda. So it gives jnana, it gives bodha. The shruti, which is a vidivakya in karmakanda, gives a bodha of the sadhana, means to that particular desirable or desired. Ishta will mean desired, whatever is desired by the पूर्व वेदर पुत्र काम, इफ इज पुत्र काम देन पुत्र कामेष्टि इज दी साधना, और इफ इट इज अ विधि समबडी हैज टू डू, ऑफ कोर्स आई मीन इफ समबडी वांट्स अ पुत्र एंड पुत्र इज नॉट देयर सो ही वांट्स टू यूज दिस शास्त्र फॉर बिगेटिंग अ सन लाइक दशरथ डिड फॉर राम देन इट बिकम्स अ विधि दैट दिस इज हाउ यू हैव टू डू ऑल ऑफ दीज हैव टू बी लुक्ड इनटू बट इफ यू लुक एट अ कॉमन विधि स्वर्ग कामो यजेत सो स्वर्ग कामो यजेत नॉट एवरी वन इज पुत्र काम बट एवरी वन इज स्वर्ग काम कर्मकांडी सेज दैट स्वर्ग हैज अ मीनिंग ऑफ सुख सो एवरी वन इज सुख काम एवरी वन डिजायर सुख देयर फॉर एवरी वन डिजायर स्वर्ग वी आर जस्ट रिप्लेसिंग सुख विथ द वर्ड स्वर्ग सेज द पूर्व मीमांसक सो बीइंग अ विधि फॉर सुख स्वर्ग what is the sadhana for that swarga achievement of swarga I mean so what is the vidhi yaga is the vidhi agnihotra adi yagas have to be done so that one can get sukha which is swarga swarga roopa now this asanga purusha cannot become karta to do ishta sadhana because kartuhu purushasya कस्य कर्तुहु विधिवाक्यम इट इज फॉर द सेम पुरुषा पुरुषस्य कर्तुहु पुरुषस्य विच पुरुषा नाउ यू हैव टू से असंग पुरुषा बिकॉज असंग एंड पुरुष आर इन सामानाधिकरणम पुरुष हैज बीन रिवील्ड और प्रेडिकेटेड टू बी असंग अयम पुरुषः ही अनडाउटेडली सर्टनली इज व्हाट असंगः Now being asanga, how can he become karta? Therefore, being a karta and asanga are opposed to each other. Both are shrutis, and thereby Purvapakshi says virodha asti. There is a sandeha. Virodha asti na vaiti sandeha. Purvokta shastrartha vatvadi hetu vihi kartrutvasya swabhavika tayatat pratipadaka vidhi shastrana virodha asti iti Purvapaksha. Purvapakshi presents that whatever you have said in the earlier adhikaranas to establish what kartrutva, not of the buddhi but of jiva. What are those shrutis? Purvokta shastra arthavatva. Those shrutis which you have said that will become meaningless if you take buddhi to be kartri. Whereas the vidhi is towards the jiva, swarga kamo yajeti ityadi. So if the vidhi is towards the jiva, buddhi cannot be kartri, jiva has to be karta. Because if buddhi does the karma and jiva gets the swarga phala, then someone is doing and someone else is getting the phala. That won't work. This is the process that you have used. And therefore you said that shastra will become meaningless if buddhi is kartri. Because the vidhi will become purposeless for the jiva. Jiva cannot act upon it. But jiva is acting upon it. Jiva is the karta. Vidhi is towards the jiva. And thereby the shastra, vidhi shastra, which is stated earlier, purvokta vidhi shastra arthavatva. There is arthavatva ityadi. Hetubhi, all these hetus that you have given to establish jiva as the karta, so hetubhi kartrutvasya swabhavikataya tat pratipadaka vidishastrena. This karta that you have established kartrutvam in the purusha and then swabhavikataya tat pratipadaka vidishastrena virodaha. By swabhava, what is you are saying? By swabhava, asangahi ayam purushaha. Thereby, definitely there is a virodha, says the Purvapakshi. You have, so here swabhavikataya, meaning it is actually kartrutvasya swabhavikataya. So here it is, the asangatva has already been mentioned. That is not the meaning of swabhava, because swabhava is going to be revealed by the siddhanti, but what has been said, kartrutva is not the swabhava of buddhi. So it can be seen in that manner. Kartrutva is not in buddhi, that is the swabhava of the jiva. So बिकॉज दिस सेंटेंस इज रीडिंग पूर्वोक्त शास्त्रार्थ वत्वादि हेतु भी कर्तृत्वस्य स्वाभाविकतया. दिस कर्तृत्व कर्तृत्वस्य जीवे स्वाभाविकतया. फॉर जीव इट इज ऑब्वियसली इट इज जीव, दैट इज हाउ यू हैव एक्सप्लेन, दैट इज पूर्वोक्त. एंड देर बाय तत्प्रतिपादक विधिशास्त्रेण कस्य विरोधः असंगत्व श्रुतेः. सो दिस असंगत्व श्रुति, असंगो हि अयम पुरुषः इति असंगत्व श्रुतेः तत्प्रतिपादक विधिशास्त्र मीन कर्तृत्वस्य स्वाभाविकतया तत्प्रतिपादक मीनिंग दिस कर्तृत्व तत् कैन बी टेकन एज कर्तृत्व. कर्तृत्व प्रतिपादक विधिशास्त्रेण द वे यू हैव एस्टैब्लिश्ड देयर विधिशास्त्र इज सेइंग दैट जीवा इज द कर्ता नॉट द बुद्धि. यू हैव यूज सो मेनी एग्जाम्पल्स देयर. प्राणानां विज्ञानेन विज्ञानम् आदाय इत्यादि. सो देयर बाय विधि विधिशास्त्र विच गिव्स द मीन्स रिवील्स द मीन्स रिवील्स द फल फॉर दिस वेरी जीव हु इज असंग ऑल्सो. देयर बाय द असंग श्रुति असंगत्व श्रुति एंड कर्तृत्व श्रुति वी कैन टेक द वाक्यार्थ तात्पर्य देयर. सो वॉट पूर्व पक्षी इज सेइंग this asangatva shruti and all these that you have said vidhi shastra, that is what we can take it as kartrutva shruti. There is a virodha iti purva paksha siddhantastu. What does the siddhanti say? Na swabhavikam atmanah kartrutvam. So what you see, this swabhavikataya kartrutvasya, there is no swabhavik kartrutvam at all. When we said that naturally between the buddhi and the jiva, who is the kartru, when you have to analyze that, who is the agent of the action, then there obviously, we have said obviously naturally, so that naturally that you are reading, that is in the obviously meaning. Obviously it is jiva, not buddhi. So when we say naturally it has to be jiva, not buddhi, we don't mean that kartrutva is the very nature, swarupa of jiva. That is not the meaning. We have said as opposed to buddhi, naturally you have to look at by nature buddhi is jada. That cannot be the kartri at all. Therefore, to contrast there, we have said that it has to be the kartrutva cannot be the swabhava of the buddhi, it has to be the swabhava of the jiva. If you are, if at all you are reading that swabhava word there as our tatparyartha, that is not the tatparyartha at all. That swabhava is in the meaning of to contrast with the buddhi swabhava versus jiva swabhava. Now that swabhava is not swarupa there. So we are saying that swabhavikam atmanah kartrutvam nasti. Swabhavikam means swarupena atmanah kartrutvam nasti. Naturally it is not there. As opposed to buddhi, it is there in the jiva, but this jiva by swarupa is brahmatma. That jivatma who is brahmatma does not have kartrutva at all. It is not a swabhava. So, na swabhavikam atmanah kartrutvam apitu aupadikam. This kartrutvam is not the real nature of the atma, but it is aupadika nature. So kartrutvam atmanah kartrutvam swabhavikam nasti aupadikam asti, that is the construct here. Then what is the swarupa of the atma? That is revealed in the mahavakya, which is where we follow the samanvaya. We said that there is samanvaya of all shastras there. So if the कर्तृत्व भोक्तृत्व इज औपाधिक इज उपाधि संबंध कृत, देन इट इज नॉट स्वाभाविक, इट इज ड्यू टू द तादात्म्य संबंध. नाउ व्हाट इज द एग्जांपल देयर, हाउ इज इट सो दैट औपाधिक संबंध ब्रिंग्स इन कर्तृत्व, बट विदाउट द उपाधि देयर इज समथिंग एल्स, मीनिंग द समन्वय विषय विच इज तात्पर्य विषय विच इज ब्रह्म आत्म ऐक्य. देयर बाय वॉट एवर इज द ब्रह्म स्वरूप, दैट इज द आत्म स्वरूप. हाउ कैन इट बी दैट द सेम आत्मा इज इज कर्ता भोक्ता ऑल्सो एंड ऑल्सो सच्चिदानंद शुद्ध ब्रह्म. देर द एग्जाम्पल इज यू यथा लोके, जस्ट लाइक इन द वर्ल्ड वी सी उभयता. इन बोथ वेज वी सी द सेम एंटिटी हु इज तक्षा द कारपेंटर. वास्यादीनी करणानि अपेक्ष कर्ता सन दुखी भवति. सो टेकिंग ऑल हिज वास्य इत्यादि ऑल हिज वेदर इट इज एन एक्स और ऑल हिज टूल्स, बेसिकली ऑल द टूल्स विच आर नीडेड फॉर द कारपेंटर टू वर्क. ही नीड अ हैमर, सो ही नीड टू पुट इन फिजिकल एफर्ट टू डू कारपेंट्री वर्क. इट इज नॉट गोइंग टू बी ईजी. सो देर इज गोइंग टू बी दुख, देर इज गोइंग टू बी स्ट्रेन. सो कर्ता सन हाउ करणानी अपेक्ष विद द डिपेंडेंसी ऑन द टूल्स, कार्पेंट्री टूल्स, ही बिकम्स दुखी. ही इज लोडेड विथ लॉट ऑफ वर्क एंड दैट इज स्ट्रेसफुल, ब्रिंग्स इन सॉरो. अनपेक्षित हाउएवर विदाउट द डिपेंडेंसी ऑन द टूल्स, ही इज अ पर्सन, ही इज अ मैन, मैरिड, अनमैरिड, वॉट एवर इट इज, इफ मैरिड विथ चिल्ड्रन, विदाउट चिल्ड्रन. सो दोज आर द कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स दैट यू रीड इन टू that carpenter. The same carpenter who is now, you can call him a carpenter, but he is not really a carpenter there when he is with his wife and kids at home on the dinner table. So on the dining table he is eating his food. He is not the carpenter at all then. You can call him the carpenter because he is the same carpenter that you saw in the shop. But now he is not dukhi anymore. Sukhi bhavati. हाउ स्वरूपेण, स्वरूपेण अकर्ता सन, बिकॉज नाउ ही हैज नथिंग टू डू विद द टूल्स, ही हैज पुट द टूल्स असाइड एंड नाउ सुखी भवति. तथा आत्मा अपि बुद्ध्यादिकरणान्यपेक्ष कर्ता संसरति. द सेम आत्मा बिकम्स अ संसारी जीव. हाउ अपेक्ष विथ डिपेंडेंसी ऑन समथिंग विथ तादात्म्य संबंध विथ वॉट बुद्ध्यादि करणानि, टेकिंग बुद्धि इत्यादि विच आर करणास, ऑल दीज आर करणास. सो विज्ञानेन देर द ल्यूट इज इन करणे व्युत्पत्ति, देर फॉर बुद्धि एंड विज्ञानम, देर विज्ञानम आदाय देर वी सॉ शक्ति, बट हु इज द कर्ता देर? सो ल्यूट कैन नॉट बी इन कर्तृ व्युत्पत्ति, कर्तरी उत्पत्ति. सो देर ल्यू प्रत्यय इज सेट टू बी इन द कर्ता अर्थ. सेम अन, इट विल ऑल्सो गिव यू अन, बट इट इज नॉट ल्यूट, इट इज ल्यू प्रत्यय. सो दैट ल्यू प्रत्यय विल गिव यू ज्ञान विज्ञान विच कैन बी देन कंसिडर्ड एज दिस जीव कर्ता हू हैज टेकन दिस बुद्धि और विज्ञानमय कोश एज हिज ओन स्वरूप. देर फोर देर इज अन्योन्य अध्यास, धर्मी अध्यास एज वेल एज धर्माध्यास, एंड देर बाय कर्ता सन संसरति बिकम्स अ संसारी, ट्रांसमाइग्रेट्स. जस्ट बाय बिकमिंग कर्ता ही ट्रांसमाइग्रेट्स, एंड दैट टू ड्यू टू द तादात्म्य संबंध विद द बुद्धि. देयर इज एन अध्यास. अनपेक्षितु विदाउट डिपेंडेंसी ऑन देम, विदाउट बीइंग अटैच्ड टू देम, बाय स्वरूप इज असंग. अदु श्रुति सेइंग असंगो हि अयम पुरुषः. देयर करणानि अनपेक्ष, जस्ट लाइक वास्यादिनी करणानी अनपेक्ष, दी तक्षा विल बिकम अतक्षा. तक्षा कर्ता सन देर, तक्षा अतक्षा सन अकर्ता सन सुखी भवति. सिमिलरली दिस कर्ता, कर्ता पुरुष अकर्ता सन, व्हाट स्वभावतः अकर्ता सन परमानंद घन एव भवति. देर ही डज नॉट हैव एनी पार्ट्स, सो ही इज घन. Ghana with what? Ananda. He is Ananda Ghana. And what kind of Ananda? Not this Vishaya Sukha, which he has been hankering after, and thereby he has become samsari. But without all that, without that hankering, without avidya, avidya krita kama, kama krita karma, karma krita karma phala krita samsara, that itself is a chain which keeps on going. Without all that, he is having not Vishaya Janya Sukha, but he has Paramananda, that Sukha which is Ananda, and not even the सुषुप्ति आनंद विच इज वेल्ड बट दि सुषुप्ति आनंद वेर दि स्वरूप ज्ञान इज नॉट वेल्ड सो इट इज परमानंद एंड देर इज घनत्व मीनिंग इट इज नॉट आनंद विद इन दि आत्मा दैट आनंद इट सेल्फ इज पूर्ण विद सुख आनंद मीनिंग द आत्मस्वरूप आत्मा इट सेल्फ पूर्ण विद आनंद मीनिंग देर इज नो सेगमेंट ऑफ आनंद देर इज नो सेगमेंट ऑफ अनानंद ऑल्सो आत्मा इज आनंद एंटायर आत्मा इज आनंद देर इज नथिंग एल्स सो दैट इज द घनत्वम देर यू कैनॉट सेपरेट आउट एनीथिंग आनंद एंड आत्मा आर द सेम पदार्थ यू कैनॉट सेपरेट देम आउट What is this ananda? It is not ananda which one is seeking after as an object. The subject himself is ananda. If at all you can use the gender and say himself, but atma is pullinga there for himself, itself, by itself it is. Samanya napunsakam you can say by itself it is ananda. That is the swarupa, swabhavata means swarupena. The very nature is ananda vidhi shastram to then what about this vidhi shastra that is taking the upadhi into account one who considers himself as a jiva samsari wants vishaya has a phala in mind with that arthi bhavana the vidhi shastra says you do this So Vidhi Shastram, which has that Shabdi Bhavana, triggering this Arthi Bhavana in the this Atma who is Samsari, Jivatma, Vidhi Shastram through Kartruttam Vina Anupapannam Tatsadayati. So Vina Kartruttam, Vidhi Shastram through Vina Kartruttam Anupapannam Tatsadayati, which is otherwise without Kartruttva, which is not possible. So what is this vidhi, 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 late lakara, vidhiling, lot lakara, all that you are, everything is late in the vidhi, vidhi meaning. Everything in the shastra, even if it is lat lakara, we have seen lat lakara, lit lakara, lung lakara, all that can be seen as late and seen in the meaning of vidhi. For example, chandogya ityadi, it says that, you know, somebody became free. So what is that? Somebody became free in the past tense, lung lakara, lang lakara, lit lakara, narrate some story of some era where we were not there. Nobody alive today has seen it pratyakshataya. So Shastra quotes something, some historical figure. He became free, muktaha. And thereby he became Jivan Mukta. All that you see in the Bhashya also following Tika explains what the Shruti means. All that is actually Vidhi to tell you that you also can do so. Whatever is in the Shastra given as an example, it says that it is applicable to you. You are the Jiva. Shweta Ketu is you. Nachiketa is you. Why? Because he is also Jiva. And then he became free. You are also Jiva. You can become free. So who is this taksha here? Yatha taksha tatha purusha api. Similarly there yatha shweta ketu tatha gopi jivaha. Any jiva can become free. So it is a vidhi to become free. What is the sadhana? Drashtavya, shrotavya, mantavya, nididhyasa, it is a vidhi for the jiva who wants to be free. Similarly, Karmakanda, which is the Kartru Vidhi Shastra, that is towards this very Jiva who wants Swarga Adi Phala. So, the one who considers himself as Jiva has already taken Kartruttvam there. So, Kartruttvam is not ordained by the Shruti. So, what is that Kartruttva Vidhi Shastra? One who has already has Kartruttva, for him there is a Vidhi Shastra. Kartruttva is not a Vidhi. But it says that if you are considering yourself as a karta, bhokta, samsari, jiva, who wants a particular phala, a wanting person, to you what is the vidhi then? You become a karta of this yaga. सो दैट कर्तृत्व विधि इज फॉर दैट पर्टिक्युलर याग इफ यू वॉन्ट दैट पर्टिक्युलर फल बिकॉज यू आर ऑलरेडी अ कर्ता एल्सवेयर यू आर नॉट अ कर्ता इन दिस याग सो फार सो विधि सेज दैट यू बिकम अ कर्ता ऑफ दिस याग नाउ डोंट बिकम द कर्ता ऑफ अधर्म बिकम द कर्ता ऑफ धर्म दैट इज द धर्म कर्तृत्व विधि शास्त्र इफ एट ऑल यू आर रीडिंग कर्तृत्व सो देयरफॉर विधिशास्त्रम तो विधिशास्त्रम अनुपपन्नम किम विना अनुपपन्नम कर्तृत्वम विना अनुपपन्नम कैन दी विधिशास्त्र वर्क टुवर्ड समबडी हू कंसिडर्स हिमसेल्फ एज अकर्ता असंगो ह्ययम पुरुषः दिस वाक्य हैज वर्क सो वेल ऑन दिस साधक दैट ही सेज दैट इम्पॉसिबल दैट आई एम having sangha with anything I have no parents I have no children I have no wife I have no spouse I have no friends I have no enemies I have no guru I have no shishya to that asanga purusha why all these he says that I do not have any sharira sambandha pita putra mata putri bandhu ityadi sambandhas are through the sharira are of the sharira alone I have nothing to do with the sharira I am asanga asanga hi ayam purusha kaha aham ayam aham purushah asanga asmi there he shifts that prathama purusha to uttama purusha asango hi ayam purushah asti he reads as ayam aham purusha asmi asanga asmi And when he has read that and understood that, he has studied that after Shravana Manana Nididhyasana, he has absolutely no doubts that he is Asanga. Then where is the Sangha? Where is the Kartrutvam? He is not Karta towards anything. Then Shastra cannot tell him that Vidhishastra which says that the Yaga Vidhishastra cannot be a Kartru Vidhishastra at all. It is not saying that you become a Karta in this Yaga because he has no Kartrutva at all. Because it's a sangha. Then kartrutvam vina anupapannam vidhishastram tat sadayati. Na sadayati. Why? Because vidhishastram through kartrutvam vina anupapannam tat sadayati. Na tu tasya swabhavikatvam api. So tat kim sadayati? Vidhishastram tu kartrutvam vina anupapannam sadayati. Without kartrutva, No swargadi phala is going to be possible. You have to become a karta. And if you are a karta elsewhere, then you become a karta in this particular yaga. So it is not establishing that this purusha is karta, that kartrutam is already there. It is just saying you become karta of this yaga. If you want phala, shastra is not towards someone who is not taking himself as a samsari already. Who wants this vishaya, wants phala. Natu tasya swabhavikatvam api. It is not establishing swabhavikatvam also. It is not saying that, this kartrutva is your swabhavika, your swabhava. It has to say that you are a karta for this, elsewhere you are a karta. So now you are karta for this yaga. Then only you will get the phala. That is why you have to do a sankalpa. That sankalpa establishes kartrutvam towards that yaga. Aham karomi karishye. So whether you say karishyami karishye, you are including yourself or as a group, you are doing that. So therefore, the phala should accrue to you alone or to you and others. Thereby you have to make a sankalpa. So that karishye, Sankalpa which is through the Shastra that is making you a Karta for that Yaga because you are already a Karta towards everyone, everything else. And thereby Kartrutva is not stated by the Shruti even if you see it as a Kartrutva Vidhi Shastra that Kartrutva is not the focus of the Shruti as your Swabhava. It is not saying it is your Swabhava. So, natu tasya kartrutvasya swabhavikatvam api na tena asangatva shrutehe virodha iti siddham. Therefore, asangatva shruti has no virodha with this kartrutva shruti, the vidhi shastra. I'm just using loosely kartrutva shruti. There is no kartrutva shruti. But this is what Purvapakshi is reading. Kartrutvasya swabhavikatvam tat pratipadaka. What is that? Kartrutva pratipadaka. The vidhi shastra within it is hiding this karta. It is saying for this karta is the vidhi, right? So therefore it is revealing kartrutva. That is the Purvapakshi's vision. So taking that vision, it is saying that okay, kartrutva it is saying, but because kartrutva without kartrutva, how can vidhi work? So it is saying you are a karta, for you the karta, this is the vidhi, become the yaga karta now. And do this, do that, use this dravya, this is the iti kartavyata, all that it is saying is all through the kartrutva which is already there. It is not establishing that, it is not agreeing with you saying that, oh, you the karta, by swarupa you are karta. By swabhava you are not karta, because it will go to tell later when through all these yagas, mind is refined enough through upasanas, it is focused enough to understand what is the tatpari of the entire shastra. Later it is going to say that asangohi ayam purushaha. So that asangohi ayam purusha will not work on this person who is wanting swarga. Who wants swarga, who wants, who is putra kama. For him, if you say asangohi ayam purusha, he will say that I am a karta, how can I be asanga? I want, you give me what I want now. So towards him that the asangohi ayam purusha is not, it is not the vidhi there, it is not revealing to that kind of an entity. His frame of mind is not that. Therefore, there is no virodha with the asangatva shruti. Aupadikam kartrutva upajivya tat ishwarayattam iti sadhetum purvokta sangatya idamaha. Purvokta sangatya, the same sangati continues. What was the sangati? It was the upajivya sangati. So what was seen earlier? Upajivya upajivaka bhava sangati. That was the sangati. The same sangati continues here, because here also based on something else, some other adhikarana is coming up. So earlier adhikarana, the takshadhikarana is the basis for the parayatta adhikarana, the next adhikarana to come up. Therefore there is upajivya upajiva bhavaka sangati. So upadhikam kartrutvam is the basis. Taking that upajivya, this kartrutva through the takshadhikarana revealed to be what? Aupadhika, not swabhavika. That becomes the basis by tat ishwarayattam. It is what? This kartrutva is what? This kartrutva is also created by Ishvara. It is Ishvara adhina. Meaning this ayattam is Ishvara adhina. This tat kartrutvam, which is also aupadhika. Why is it that this jiva is having the upadhi sambandha at all? Why does he take this upadhi sambandha at all? You can say though he is born like that, but why is he born like that? And okay, let us say that he is born like that, but why does he think that he is the sharira? He is born into that sharira, right? Anena jiva rupena anupravishya. Anena jivatmana jiva rupena anupravishya. So having taken janma in the sharira, why is he taking sharira to be himself? And thereby there is a aupadhika kartrutvam. Why is it so? So that kartrutva is also what? Ishwarayattam. It is Ishvara adhina. Ishvara has made it so. You know, how cruel. Because people think that all the problems that I have, it is because of this Ishvara who has given me. Why me? But that why me pervades all through and through for all samsaris. Why me? Why me? So all that kartrutva also, the upadhika kartrutva also because of Ishvara only. Ishvarayattam iti sadhayatum, to establish that purvokta sangatya eva idamaha. Same sangati, upajivya upajiva bhavaka sangati. Because the Shruti said, paranchikhani vyatrana swayambhu ataha nantar pashyati. But kaschid dhira is one of person, ನಚಿಕೇತ ಕೈಂಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಅ ಸಾಧಕ ಬಟ್ ಅದರ್ವೈಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಪರಾಂಚಿ ಖಾನ್ ವ್ಯತೃಣ ಸ್ವಯಂಭೂ ಸ್ವಯಂಭೂ ಈಶ್ವರ ಹೂ ಈಸ್ ಹಿಮ್ಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ನಾಟ್ ಬಾರ್ನ್ ಮೇಕ್ಸ್ ಅದರ್ಸ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಬಾರ್ನ್ ವಿತ್ ಆಲ್ ದಿ ಇಂದ್ರಿಯಾಸ್ ಟ್ಯೂನ್ಡ್ ಔಟ್ವರ್ಡ್ಸ್ ಸೇಸ್ ದಿ ಕಟಶ್ರುತಿ ಎವ್ರಿವನ್ ಈಸ್ ಫೋಕಸ್ಡ್ ಔಟ್ಸೈಡ್ ಬಾರ್ನ್ ಬಾರ್ನ್ ಲೈಕ್ ದಟ್ ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ದಿ ಸೊ ಟು ಸೇ ಕ್ರುಯಲ್ಟಿ ಆಫ್ ಈಶ್ವರ ಆಸ್ ಮೆನಿ ಪೀಪಲ್ ವುಡ್ ಕ್ಲೇಮ್ ಓ ಐ ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ಡೂ ಧ್ಯಾನ ಐ ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ಯು ನೋ ಬಿ ಫೋಕಸ್ ಇನ್ವರ್ಡ್ಸ್ ಬಟ್ ಮೈ ಮೈಂಡ್ ಇಸ್ ನ್ಯಾಚುರಲಿ ಟ್ಯೂನ್ಡ್ ಔಟ್ವರ್ಡ್ಸ್ ಆಲ್ ದಿ ಇಂದ್ರಿಯಾಸ್ ಆರ್ ಡ್ರ್ಯಾಗ್ಡ್ ಬೈ ದರ್ ವಿಷಯಸ್ ಹೌ ಆಮ್ ಐ ಆಟ್ ಫಾಲ್ಟ್ ಇವನ್ ದುರ್ಯೋಧನ ಸೆಡ್ ಸಿಟಿಂಗ್ ವಿದ್ ಇನ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಪ್ರಾಡಿಂಗ್ ಮೀ ಟು ಡೂ ಆಲ್ ದಿ ಅಧರ್ಮ ಟು ಕೃಷ್ಣ ಹಿ ಸೇಸ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಭಗವಾನ್ ಯು ಸೇಸ್ ಬಟ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಗಿವಿಂಗ್ ಮೀ ಆಲ್ ದಿಸ್ ಅಡ್ವೈಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಡೂಯಿಂಗ್ ಧರ್ಮ ಸೊ ಜಾನಾಮಿ ಧರ್ಮಂ ನ ಚ ಮೇ ಪ್ರವೃತ್ತಿ ಐ ನೋ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಧರ್ಮ ದುರ್ಯೋಧನ ಸೇಸ್ ದಟ್ ಐ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ದಟ್ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ನಾಟ್ ಗಾಟ್ ಟ್ರೈನಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ಧರ್ಮಶಾಸ್ತ್ರ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಗಾಟ್ ಟ್ರೈನಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ಧರ್ಮಶಾಸ್ತ್ರ ಲೈಕ್ ಪಾಂಡವಾಸ್ ಬಟ್ ನ ಚ ಮೇ ಪ್ರವೃತ್ತಿ ಮೇ ಪ್ರವೃತ್ತಿ ನಾಸ್ತಿ ಬಟ್ ಐ ಡೋ ನಾಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಪ್ರವೃತ್ತಿ ಟುವರ್ಡ್ಸ್ ಧರ್ಮ ಕಾರ್ಯ ಸೊ ಮೆನಿ ಆಫ್ ಅಸ್ ಯು ನೋ ಇನ್ ದಿ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್ ಆರ್ ಲೈಕ್ ದುರ್ಯೋಧನ ವಿ ನೋ ರೈಟ್ ಫ್ರಾಮ್ ರಾಂಗ್ ಬಟ್ ವಿ ಎಂಡ್ ಅಪ್ ಡೂಯಿಂಗ್ ದಿ ರಾಂಗ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಇಸ್ ಇಟ್ ದಟ್ ಐ ಡು ನಾಟ್ ನೋ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ರಾಂಗ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ದಟ್ ಐ ನೋ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಧರ್ಮ ಜಾನಾಮಿ ಅಧರ್ಮ ನ ಚ ಮೇ ನಿವೃತ್ತಿ ಐ ಡು ನಾಟ್ ಫೈಂಡ್ ಮೈ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ಬೀಯಿಂಗ್ ಏಬಲ್ ಟು ಕಮ್ ಔಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಅಧರ್ಮ ಐ ನೋ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅಧರ್ಮ ಐ ನೋ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ರೈಟ್ ಬಟ್ ಐ ಫೈಂಡ್ ಮೈ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ಫೋರ್ಸ್ ಟು ಡೂ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ವೈ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಸಿಟಿಂಗ್ ವಿದ್ ಇನ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಅ ಯಂತ್ರ ಯು ಆರ್ ಕಂಟ್ರೋಲಿಂಗ್ ಮೀ ಪರಮಾತ್ಮ ಸಮ್ಮನ್ ಹೂ ಇಸ್ ಸಿಟಿಂಗ್ ವಿದ್ ಇನ್ ಔಟ್ಸೈಡ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಗಿವಿಂಗ್ ಮೀ ದಿಸ್ ಅಡ್ವೈಸ್ ಡೋಂಟ್ ಡೂ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದಿ ಕೇಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಎವ್ರಿ ಒನ್ ವಿ ಗೋ ಟು ಸಮ್ ಪ್ರವಚನ ಆರ್ ಲಿಸನ್ ಟು ಸಮಥಿಂಗ್ ಯೂಟ್ಯೂಬ್ ಆಫ್ ಸಮ್ ಮಹಾತ್ಮಾಸ್ ದೇ ಸೇ ಡೋಂಟ್ ಡೂ ದಿಸ್ ಡೂ ದಿಸ್ ಎಸ್ ಐ ಅಗ್ರಿ ಬಟ್ ಸಿಟಿಂಗ್ ವಿದ್ ಇನ್ ದಟ್ ಈಶ್ವರ ಹೂ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಟೇಕನ್ ದಿ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಗುರು ಮಹಾತ್ಮ ಈಸ್ ಅಡ್ವೈಸಿಂಗ್ ಮೀ ನಾಟ್ ಟು ಡೂ ಅಧರ್ಮ ಡೂ ಧರ್ಮ ಬಟ್ ಸಿಟಿಂಗ್ ವಿದ್ ಇನ್ ದಿ ಸೇಮ್ ಈಶ್ವರ ಈಸ್ ಪ್ರಾಡಿಂಗ್ ಮೀ ಟು ಆಕ್ಟ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಹೂ ಈಸ್ ವಿದಿನ್ ಈಸ್ ಭಗವಾನ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಸೊ ಹೀ ಸೇಯಿಂಗ್ ಓ ಯು ಡೂ ದಿಸ್ ಅಧರ್ಮ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ವಿಲ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪನ್ ರೈಟ್ ನೌ ಯು ಗೆಟ್ ಪ್ಲೆಜರ್ ಟುಮಾರೋ ಈಸ್ ಲೇಟರ್ ವೈ ಥಿಂಕ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಟುಮಾರೋ ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ದಿ ದುರ್ಯೋಧನಾಸ್ ಪರ್ಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟಿವ್ ವಿಚ್ ಈಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ರಾಂಗ್ You cannot say it is wrong because within there is prodding. Who is that? This Jiva is saying that Paramatma is guiding me. I am not doing it. Very easy to say. But is he wrong really? Within there is a prodding and he cannot make out that I myself am not doing it. Something else comes up in the mind. I was not born like this. I didn't make myself like, or no, not that I was not born like this. Because then I didn't know good from bad. I didn't know right from wrong. But now even if I know right from wrong, there are some samskaras here, I didn't do anything to get these. Why these, emotions come up, why these thoughts of adharma come up, I do not have any idea. Why they come up, I don't know. This is the claim of every jiva. Does he know if he has done some adharma karya, for that adharma karya in childhood also to follow samskaras, for that where did the samskaras come from? So this jiva who has no vision of earlier janma, unless it is a siddha who has a particular kind of siddhis to know the past janma, no jiva knows the past janma, let alone many janmas. So how these samskaras have come in, he does not know. So what is his only natural logical conclusion? He'll say that somebody is prodding me to act, I do not know where these thoughts come from. I have no control over it. The mind runs freely. Even if I control the mind, there is something else which is going on in the mind. Even the yogi who has samadhi comes out of the samadhi, but then earlier samskaras which have not been completely washed out, they come up. He has to act. He can choose not to act by use of buddhi. But why is he so? He has no answer. Paramatma is prodding me. That is the only valid answer there. Somebody sitting within is making me a puppet. And if it is so, why so? Ishwara ayattam, Ishwaradhina, that kartrutva, upadhika kartrutva, that he is forced to act out with the sambandha, with buddhi, samskaras, with the sharira, that very kind of sharira which is in that particular manner. That is also done by Ishvara. Shruti agrees, yes, it is done by Ishvara. Vritti is saying that. And to establish that, Bhagavan Sutrakara says, Parattu tachrutehe. Parattu tachrutehe. So he says, all this kartrutva also is what? It is parat, paramatmanaha, due to paramatma. Tachrute, why sachrute exists? So I have not marked this, but parat. I have marked it, but I forgot to, you know, export it to a PDF. So, parasmad, ishwarat, parat tu. It is all due to this para, from the Supreme Lord. Due to the Supreme Lord, indeed, parat tu, tachruti is a samasa, tachruti because of sachruti. This kartrutva is also due to paramatma. Now this is very tangential to what Vedanta teaches us. Vedanta says that you are the karta, paramatma has nothing to do with you. You have become the karta, so you undergo the bhoga. But the Shruti declares what? Shruti says that paramatma makes you a karta. Where does it say so? It's a very simple sutra, but very difficult to understand. Therefore, let's move to the vritti. Atra cha esha hiva sadhu ka karma karayati ityadi shrute he vidyadi shastrena virodha asti navayati sandehe ragadveshadi vasha svataeva atmana kartrutva sambhavat tat pratipadaka vidyadi shastrena virodha asti iti purva pakshaha. Being a virodhadhyaya, avirodha has to be established. To establish avirodha, some virodha has to be pointed out by the purva pakshi. What is the virodha pointed out by the purva pakshi here? In this adhikarana, parayakta adhikarana, Purvapakshi says that this jiva who is karta and shruti which is revealing kartrutva. Jiva is already a karta. Shruti says because Purvapakshi is sticking to the flow. He is not looking at where the siddhanta comes from as to what I said earlier, what we saw earlier as to what? Jiva is already a karta. And Shruti says you become yajna karta if you want the phala. Purva Pakshi is seeing that karta is jiva because you, the siddhanti, have taken course in such a manner that prananam vijnanena vijnanam adaya, and then what? Karta bhavati is what you are saying, says the Purvapakshita Siddhanti. Jeevaha karta bhavati. How? Prananam vijnanena vijnanam adaya. Taking the shakti from the indriyas, pranas, indriyas, through the buddhi, jiva is becoming karta. And this is what the Shruti has revealed. How does the jiva become karta? Shruti is showing kartrutva in atma. Now the Purvapakshi says, esha hyeva sadhu karma karayati. Who is this? This is eshaha paramatma. This paramatma, he eva sadhu karma karayati. Just give me one moment. What was the earlier sutta? Taksha, right? So I had, again I forgot. Last time I had mentioned that I have some more things to add there. So let's just take a step back, because I have forgotten many a things in the earlier adhikaranas. So I didn't want to go back there. But in the last part I had said that at the end of this sutra, adhikarana and sutra, taksha adhikaranam, I'll mention something. So there's some other things I want to talk about. So there can be I have already said some things, but I had made a note that I want to mention something else also. So, okay, let me bring back the chain of thought. So, the in this section, Taksha Adhikarana, the argument can be Purvapakshi says that what is the context in other questions can come up, because we have to deal with some other questions which are possible. So Buddhi is not the Kartri. This is where you started. So that is the context. The entire, I mean, many Adhikaranas have gone by, and then we have stopped at this Adhikarana saying that both Kartrutva as well as Akartrutva, both are possible. Akartrutva is the Swarupa, Swabhava, and Kartrutva is Aupadhika. This was established. Now this Aupadhika is also Ishvara Kruta. That is the next Adhikarana. But let's stop here and see, go back and do a sum up and see what other Manana is possible there, what other Akshepa is possible, which is basically Manana itself. Purvapakshi is sitting within. He need not be sitting outside. Purvapakshi is our own mind. That is why this Bhashya, Vritti, Ityadi study is there. Especially I am mentioning this because recently on another mailing list, an idea came in as to, somebody said an opinion as Bhashya is all to, you know, win the battle. Win the battle with whom? There are no others. All that in the Bhashya, when you are talking with the Tarkika, Sankhya, Yogi, Karmakandi, all those are sitting within. Our mind itself plays that role. That is how it helps the sadhaka. So Bhashya study is not futile. It may not be needed, is fine. But it is not to win battles. It is not Vitanda. It is not Vada. It is Samvada. It is Samvada for a sadhaka. Therefore, Buddhi na Kartri. Iti uktva Atma Karta. You have said Jivatma is Karta. And then iti sthapayitva, having established that also, that kartrutva is not vastavika, kintu aupadikam. You have said it is aupadika. Then the question, what has not been dealt with here, can be, okay, by swabhava, atma is not karta, buddhi cannot be kartri. Then vastavika karta, who is the vastavika karta? Who is really the karta then? You are saying that earlier you said jiva is the karta because buddhi is being jada, cannot be karta, or whatever is the other logic that you use. Now you are saying this atma is also not a karta by swabhava. Then this aupadhika kartrutva that you are saying, aupadhika kartrutva is there, but who is the real karta? Vastavika karta, aupadhika karta, jiva is the aupadhika karta. But then, who is the vastavika karta? Because for aupadhika, when you say aupadhika karta, upadhi krita kartrutvam in jiva, then that is what? That is Brahma. That is where you are coming from. Really, what is the tatparya there? Kartrutva in Atma is a Brahma. Why? Because it is upadhi krita. Now that upadhi happens to be buddhi or not, and buddhi you have said is not a kartri at all, then where is this vastavika kartrutvam? It's a very interesting question to raise. There is no real, there may be no real answer possible, but it needs to be inquired into. If buddhi is not kartri, that buddhi itself is upadhi, and atma is not karta by swabhava, by swarupa, but you are saying this kartrutva is upadhi kruta aupadhika. Upadhi is not having kartrutvam, and atma is Shuddha Atma, which Akarta, and still you are saying Aupadhika Kartrutvam. You have the audacity to say Aupadhika Kartrutvam. Where is this Upadhi Krita Kartrutvam coming from? Where is the Vastavika Kartrutvam? Because for Brahma also, something Vastavika should be there. This is the Purva Paksha there. Not there in the Vritti, but it is an interesting Manana. If the Kartrutva is a Brahma in Jiva, then this Brahma cannot be possible without Vastavika Anubhava. That Vastavika Anubhava is of what entity? Of Kartrutvam. Kartrutva Vastavika Anubhava should be there for भ्रमा टू बी देर, दिस इज द पूर्व पक्ष. सिद्धांती सेज तन्न वाय इट इज नॉट सो. वाय? बिकॉज वॉट इज दिस रज्जु सर्प एग्जाम्पल. सो द एग्जाम्पल इज रज्जु इज सीन एज सर्प, सर्प इज आरोपित, सर्प इज अ भ्रम. सो इफ द सिद्धांती वेर टू से इट इज सिमिलर टू रज्जु सर्प, बट स्टिल पूर्वपक्षी विल अपोज एंड से सर्प अनुभव, वास्तविक सर्प अनुभव वॉज देर ड्यू टू विच ही हैज दिस भ्रम ऑफ सर्प. नाउ सर्प भ्रम इज नॉट पॉसिबल विदाउट वास्तविक सर्प अनुभव. सिमिलरली दिस कर्तृत्व भ्रम कैनॉट बी पॉसिबल विदाउट वास्तविक कर्तृत्व बीइंग देयर. समटाइम समवन शुड हैव हैड दिस, विदाउट दैट देयर कैनॉट बी भ्रम एट ऑल. दैट इज द आक्षेप. To that the Siddhanti says it is not so. Why? Let's say somebody who has never seen a sarpa in his life, brought up in a city where there is no sarpa at all, his entire life itself is sarpa. He is struggling his day in day out, he has no time to go to the zoo, he has never taken a trip in the wilds, he has not gone to the village side, he has never seen a sarpa. But he does know of sarpa, how? By Discovery Channel. Or by some shastra where it says that this sarpa is poisonous, but still Bhagwan Shiva has sarpa around his neck. He protects you from everything. Subramanya will protect you from sarpa also. So Subramanya, stava ityadi are there, some stotras are there. So he knows the sarpa picture he has seen, in a painting he has seen, or he has seen in on a video on Discovery Channel. So he is scared of the sarpa, and Rajju can still appear as sarpa. This is a Siddhanti. Siddhanti gives an answer. So meaning avastavika sarpena api sarpa chitrena api rajvam or rajju sarpa brahma sambhavat. Sarpa brahma is possible, why not? Similarly here avastavika kartrutva need not be there. Now the Purvapakshi can say what? He can say there also Vastavika Sarpa may not be there. But is there Chitra or not? Some vision is there. Here that kind of vision is not there. Sarpa Chitra, Vastavika Sarpa may not be there, but Sarpa Chitra is there. Therefore Brahma, Sarpa Brahma is possible. But here where he is, Kartrutva Chitra is not there. So some other example you have to give me. Purvapakshi is saying that you cannot get away by saying that sarpa need not be vastavika for bhaya to be there, sarpa bhaya to be there, sarpa brahma to be there, and thereby causing vastavika bhaya. Vastavika bhaya can be there due to sarpa brahma, but sarpa brahma cannot be there without vastavika sarpa. To that Siddhanti said that no, sarpa chitra which is not vastavika sarpa, that can also cause sarpa brahma, and therefore vastavika bhaya is possible. Purvapakshi is saying sarpa chitra is there, but here for kartrutva it is not possible. So Siddhanti gives another example there. He says, is there a preta bhaya? Can there be preta bhaya or not? You are passing by smashana and they say that in smashana there is preta. Or whatever, in village side there are a lot of stories. You Brahma Rakshasa is there. Do you see Brahma Rakshasa? Has anyone seen? No. Has, you know, Preta been seen? No, Preta cannot be seen. Okay, Preta cannot be seen. But is there Preta Bhaya? Is that Vastavika? Yes, it is there. So Preta is not seen. Have you seen Preta Chitra? There is no Preta Chitra also. So Preta Adarshena Api. Preta Adarshane Api. Adarshane Api meaning even if there is no Preta Darshana, or what? Vastavika Preta Adarshane Api, and also what? Preta Chitra Adarshane Api. Preta Bhaya Sambhavat. Preta Bhaya is still possible, and that Preta Bhaya is not Vastavika Preta Bhaya Sambhavat. So there is no rule. In fact, Bhagavan Gaudapada Acharya says Hetu Phala Sambandha. ದಿ ಶರೀರ ಕರ್ಮ ಸಂಬಂಧ ಕರ್ಮ ಲೀಡ್ಸ್ ಟು ಶರೀರ ಶರೀರ ಲೀಡ್ಸ್ ಟು ಕರ್ಮ ಮೀನಿಂಗ್ ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ಹೇತು ಹೇತು ಮತ್ ಭಾವ ಆರ್ ಹೇತು ಅಂಡ್ ಫಲ ಸಂಬಂಧ ವಿಚ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಸೀನ್ ಅರ್ಲಿಯರ್ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮಸೂತ್ರ ಪಾಠ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ದಟ್ ಚೇನ್ ನೀಡ್ ನಾಟ್ ಬಿ ವಾಸ್ತವಿಕ ನೋ ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ ನೋ ಮೆಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಸೀರೀಸ್ ನೀಡ್ಸ್ ಟು ಬಿ ವಾಸ್ತವಿಕ ದೇರ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಬಿ ದೇರ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಬಿ ವಾಸ್ತವಿಕ ಭ್ರಮ ಡ್ಯೂ ಟು ಅವಾಸ್ತವಿಕ ಆರ್ ಅರ್ಲಿಯರ್ ಭ್ರಮ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಅ ಭ್ರಮ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಲೀಡ್ ಟು ಭ್ರಮ ಅಂಡ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಸೀನ್ ಅನದರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಇನ್ ಅ ಡ್ರೀಮ್ ಯು ಸಿ ಸಮಥಿಂಗ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸ್ಕೇರ್ ಯು ಇನ್ ದಿ ವೇಕಿಂಗ್ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ರಿಯಲ್ ಸಿಮಿಲರ್ಲಿ ವಾಟ್ ದಿ ಭ್ರಮ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಲೀಡ್ ಟು ವಾಸ್ತವಿಕ ಭಯ ಅಂಡ್ ಭ್ರಮ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಲೀಡ್ ಟು ಭ್ರಮ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ನೋ ರೂಲ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ದಿ ಹೇತು ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ವಾಸ್ತವಿಕ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಅಂಡ್ ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ನೋ ರೂಲ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ದೇರ್ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ಚಿತ್ರ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಇಸ್ ನೀಡೆಡ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಇಸ್ ನೀಡೆಡ್ ವಿಚ್ ದಿ ಪೂರ್ವಪಕ್ಷಿ ಇಸ್ ಕ್ಲೀಮಿಂಗ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಆಫ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಸಾರ್ಟ್ ಇಸ್ ನೀಡೆಡ್ ಸಮ್ ಅವಿದ್ಯಾ ರಿಗಾರ್ಡಿಂಗ್ ಸಮಥಿಂಗ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ಇಸ್ ಸಫಿಷಿಯಂಟ್ ಬೀಜ ನಾವು ಪೂರ್ವಪಕ್ಷಿ ಗೋಸ್ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಸೇಸ್ ಓಕೆ ಫರ್ಗೆಟ್ ಆಲ್ ದಿಸ್ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಅನದರ್ ಕ್ವಶನ್ ವಿಚ್ ಈಸ್ ಮೈ ಒರಿಜಿನಲ್ ಕ್ವಶನ್ ರಿಯಲಿ ಐಲ್ ರೀಫ್ರೇಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಹೀ ಸೇಸ್ ಯು ದಿ ಸಿದ್ಧಾಂತಿ ಕ್ಲೇಮ್ಸ್ ಆಲ್ ದಿಸ್ ವೇದಾಂತಿ ಕ್ಲೇಮ್ಸ್ ಆಲ್ ದಿಸ್ ಶಾಸ್ತ್ರ ಇತ್ಯಾದಿ ಆಸ್ ಪ್ರಮಾಣ ಬಟ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ನೋ ಡಿಫರೆಂಟ್ ದೆನ್ ಅ ಚಾರ್ವಾಕ ವೈ ಹೀ ಸೇಸ್ ಲುಕ್ ಆಟ್ ಯುವರ್ ಅಪ್ರೋಚ್ ಟು ಎಸ್ಟಾಬ್ಲಿಷ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕರ್ತೃತ್ವ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಸೆಡ್ ದಟ್ ಬುದ್ಧಿ ಈಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಕರ್ತೃ ಸೊ ಕರ್ತೃತ್ವ ಈಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಇನ್ ಬುದ್ಧಿ ಕರ್ತೃತ್ವ ಈಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ಬುದ್ಧಿ ಕರ್ತೃತ್ವ ಈಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ವೈ ಜಡತ್ವಾತ್ ದೆನ್ ಚೇತನಸ್ಯ ಆತ್ಮನಃ ಕರ್ತೃತ್ವ ವಾ ನ ವೈ ಸಚ್ಚಿದಾನಂದ ಸ್ವರೂಪ ಸೊ ಚೇತನ ಆತ್ಮ ಡಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಕರ್ತೃತ್ವ ಅಂಡ್ ಬುದ್ಧಿ ಡಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಕರ್ತೃತ್ವ ಬಟ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಸೆಡ್ ವಾಟ್ ದೆನ್ ಹೂ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ದಿ ವಾಸ್ತವಿಕ ಕರ್ತ ಹೂ ಇಸ್ ಕರ್ತ ಕರ್ತ ಇನ್ ದಟ್ ಕೇಸ್ ಸೊ ವಾಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಯು ಸೇ ಬುದ್ಧಿ ವಿಶಿಷ್ಟ ಚೈತನ್ಯ ಇಸ್ ದಿ ಕರ್ತ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಸೇಯಿಂಗ್ ರಿಯಲಿ ಯು ಆರ್ ಸೇಯಿಂಗ್ ಬುದ್ಧಿ ಇಂಡಿಪೆಂಡೆಂಟ್ಲಿ ಇಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಕರ್ತ ಕರ್ತ್ರಿ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಸೆಡ್ ಅರ್ಲಿಯರ್ ಸಮ್ವೇರ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಸೆಡ್ ಕೇವಲ ಬುದ್ಧೇಹೇ ಸಮ್ವೇರ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಸೆಡ್ ಕೇವಲ ಬುದ್ಧೇಹೇ ಯಾ ಸೊ ಅತಃ ನ ಕೇವಲ ಬುದ್ಧೇ ಕರ್ತೃತ್ವ ಅಪಿತು ಆತ್ಮನ ಇತಿ ಸೊ ವಾಟ್ ಡಿಡ್ ಯು ಮೀನ್ ಇನ್ ಕರ್ತ ಶಾಸ್ತ್ರಾರ್ಥವತ್ವಾತ್ ದೇರ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಸೆಡ್ ಕೇವಲ ಬುದ್ಧೇ ಕರ್ತೃತ್ವ ನಾಸ್ತಿ ಸೊ ಕೇವಲ ಬುದ್ಧಿ ಇಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಕರ್ತ್ರಿ ಬಟ್ ವೆನ್ ಯು ಸೇ ಆತ್ಮನಃ ದಿಸ್ ಆತ್ಮ ಇಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ನಾಟ್ ದಿ ಸ್ವಭಾವ ದೇರ್ ಆತ್ಮ ಸ್ವಭಾವ ಇಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಕರ್ತೃತ್ವ ಔಪಾಧಿಕಂ ಸೊ ಯು ಸೆಡ್ ದಟ್ ಶುದ್ಧ ಆತ್ಮನಃ ಅಪಿ ಕರ್ತೃತ್ವ ನಾಸ್ತಿ ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಅಪಿ ತು ಆತ್ಮನ ದೇರ್ ವಾಟ್ ಡ್ಯೂ ಮೀನ್ ರಿಯಲಿ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದಿ ಮೀನಿಂಗ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್ ಆತ್ಮನಃ ಕರ್ತೃತ್ವ ದೇರ್ ಯು ಮೆಟ್ ಬುದ್ಧಿ ವಿಶಿಷ್ಟ ಚೈತನ್ಯ ರೂಪ ಆತ್ಮನಃ ಕರ್ತೃತ್ವ ಸೊ ಬುದ್ಧಿ ವಿಶಿಷ್ಟ ಚೈತನ್ಯ ಸಮಹೌ ಬಿಕಮ್ಸ್ ಕರ್ತ ವೇರ್ ಆಸ್ ಬುದ್ಧಿ ಇಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಕರ್ತ ಅಂಡ್ ಚೇತನ ಆತ್ಮ ಇಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಕರ್ತ ಅಂಡ್ ಹೌ ಇಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಡಿಫರೆಂಟ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದಿ ಚಾರ್ವಾಕ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಚಾರ್ವಾಕ ಸೇ ಸಮೂಹ ಚೈತನ್ಯಂ ಚಾರ್ವಾಕ ಸೇಸ್ ಹೂ ಇಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಆತ್ಮ ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಆತ್ಮ ದಿಸ್ ಶರೀರ ಶರೀರ ಇಸ್ ಜಡ ಈ ಸೇಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ವೆನ್ ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ದಿ ಆತ್ಮ ಇಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಹೀ ಸೇಸ್ ದಟ್ ವೆನ್ ಆಲ್ ದೀಸ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಬಾಡಿ ಕಮ್ ಟುಗೆದರ್ ದೆನ್ ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ಚೈತನ್ಯ ಸೈನ್ಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಸೇಸ್ ದಟ್ ಸೈನ್ಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ಕಾಂಬಿನೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಚಾರ್ವಾಕ ಮತ ಅಂಡ್ ದಿ ನ್ಯಾಯವೈಶೇಷಿಕ ಮತ ದೇರ್ ಆರ್ ವೇರಿಯಸ್ ಡೀಟೇಲ್ಸ್ ಆಲ್ ರೈಟ್ ಬಟ್ ದೆನ್ ಕಾನ್ಶಿಯಸ್ನೆಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಬಾರ್ನ್ ವಿತ್ ಸಮ್ ಕೆಮಿಕಲ್ ರಿಯಾಕ್ಷನ್ ಆರ್ ವಾಟ್ ಬೇಸಿಕಲಿ ಪದಾರ್ಥಸ್ ಕಮಿಂಗ್ ಟುಗೆದರ್ ಸಮ್ ಕೈಂಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಪದಾರ್ಥಸ್ ಕಮ್ ಟುಗೆದರ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ಸಮ್ ಚೈತನ್ಯ ಬಾರ್ನ್ ಚಾರ್ವಾಕ ಸೇಸ್ ದಿ ಸೇಮ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ಯು ಆಸ್ಕ್ ಶರೀರ ಇಸ್ ಆತ್ಮ ಬಟ್ ಆತ್ಮ ಇಸ್ ಚೇತನ ಸೇನ್ಷಿಯಂಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಬಾಡಿ ಇಸ್ ಇನ್ಸೇನ್ಷಿಯಂಟ್ ಹೀಲ್ ಸೇ ಸೊ ಯು ಆಸ್ಕ್ ಹಿಮ್ ಇಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಚೇತನ ಇಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಲೆಗ್ ಚೇತನ ಇಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಹೆಡ್ ಚೇತನ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಚೇತನ ದೇರ್ ಆಲ್ ಆರ್ ಜಡ ಹೀ ಸೇಸ್ ಎಸ್ ಆಲ್ ಆರ್ ಇಂಡಿಪೆಂಡೆಂಟ್ಲಿ ಜಡ ಬಟ್ ವೆನ್ ಆಲ್ ಆಫ್ ದೇಸ್ ಕಮ್ ಟುಗೆದರ್ ಬುದ್ಧಿ ಇತ್ಯಾದಿ ಕಮ್ ಟುಗೆದರ್ ದೆನ್ ಚೈತನ್ಯ ಇಸ್ ಬಾರ್ನ್ ಹೀ ಸೇಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಸೈಂಟಿಸ್ಟ್ ಆರ್ ಯುವರ್ ಚಾರ್ವಾಕ ವಾಟ್ ಎವರ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ಸೇಯಿಂಗ್ ಯು ದಿ ಆಸ್ತಿಕ ವೇದಾಂತಿನ್ ಹೂ ಇಸ್ ಕ್ಲೇಮಿಂಗ್ ಸಮನ್ವಯ ಇತ್ಯಾದಿ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಕೈಂಡ್ ಆಫ್ Siddhanti is no different than Charvaka because you are saying Buddhi is not Kartri, Chaitanya is not Karta, Kartru, but Buddhi Vishishta Chaitanya, how is it different from Samuha? Buddhi Vishishta Chaitanya Visheshana Vishesha Sambandha you are showing, but then it is nothing but Samuha really. When they come together, there is Kartrutvam. And this is a fresh Aropa. We have not seen this in many Granthas, you don't see this. This kind of an analysis. So I found it very interesting to look into this. Then who is this Karta? You are saying Buddhi Vishishta Chaitanya Karta, which means the Charvaka Samuha is the Karta. You are no different than the Charvaka. This is the final insult of the Purvapakshi. So Siddhanti says you are sadly mistaken. Why? Because Charvaka have what? Chaitanya, which is Utpanna. How? Samuhe Utpannam Chaitanyam. Charvakanam. In the Charvaka Mata or even the scientist's Mata, what is this Chaitanya which is born afresh in the Samuha? But we don't have such kind of a thing. So you are grossly mistaken. You, the Purvapakshi, says the Siddhanti. It is like Ramayana is over and you are asking what is the Rama Sita Sambandha. No, that is what they say in Shastra Artha when it is going on. After everything is over, now you are asking what is the Sambandha between Rama and Sita. The entire Ramayana, the Ayodhya Kanda, look at the Yuddha Kanda, the Yuddha is for what? So similarly here, all the Samanvaya that we are showing, what is the argument? The argument, there you are saying Charvaka Mata. So Charvaka has Chaitanya which is born in Samuha, but Siddhante Kartrutvam also is Kalpitam. Chaitanya is real, there is no Chaitanya which is Kalpita. Or which is Utpanna. Chaitanya is Nitya, Swarupa of Atma, and Kartrutva is Kalpita. It is Kalpita in this Samuha. It cannot, so what is being said is that since Kartrutva cannot be of the Buddhi, Shuddha Kevala Buddhi and Shuddha Atma, therefore this Samuha should have Kartrutva is the Kalpita. Really there can be no Kartrutva nowhere. Because nothing exists other than Atma, that is the Paramasiddhanta. But for argument, we have to tell you somebody is the Karta. Who is that Karta? That Karta is the Samuha. Why is the Samuha Karta? Because without that, there cannot be Vidhishastra. Vidhishastra is there, so Arthavattvam has to be there. That Vidhishastra is accepted, so Kartrutva has to be accepted. And this Kartrutva is what? Is imagined in this Samuha. Because it cannot be anywhere else. It cannot be imagined anywhere else. So in Atma also it is imagined. And we are saying this Aupadhika Sambandha, it is there. This Sambandha itself is imagined. So Upadhi Krita, Upadhi is imagined. Upadhi Krita Sambandha is imagined. Upadhi Krita Kartrutvam is also imagined. There is nothing which is not imagined other than Chaitanya, which is Swarupa of the Atma. This is the final answer there. So since I have already mentioned this Parayatta, I covered the Sutra Artha. I'll just cover this one, I'll complete this line which was going on and then I'll stop there, although we are overshot the time. Atra cha esha hyeva sadhu karma karati ityadi shrute vidyadi shastrana virodhastinava iti sande raga dveshadi vasha svatayeva atmana kartrutvam va tat pratipadaka vidyadi shastrana virodha asti iti purvapaksha. So what is Purvapakshi making a claim of? He is saying this virodha is there between the shruti which is showing kartrutva in this jiva. Siddhanti said it's kalpita, but that we have seen as an aside in details. But then Purvapakshi does not see all that. Purvapakshi is saying that there is a kartrutva pratipadaka vidhi. Vidhi which is not possible without kartrutva, and therefore in vidhi there is an inherent kartrutva which is revealed in the shruti. And another shruti says that Ishvara is getting the karma done. So esha hyeva esha paramatma ishvara eva hi eva sadhu karma karayati kena karayati jivena karayati. So jivatmanaha kaha karma karayati. This the dhatu here is kari, which is nijanta dhatu. It is a derived dhatu from kru. Kru plus nich will give you kari dhatu. So kari plus tip pratya tritiya ಸಾರಿ ನೋಡ್ತಿರ್ತೀಯ ಪ್ರಥಮ ಪುರುಷ ಏಕವಚನ. ಸೊ ಏಷ ಪರಮಾತ್ಮ ಹೂ ಇಸ್ ಪ್ರಥಮ ಪುರುಷ ಈಶ್ವರ ಸಹಕಾರಯತಿ ಹಿ ಮೇಕ್ಸ್ ಕರ್ಮ ಹಿ ಗೆಟ್ಸ್ ಕರ್ಮ ಡನ್ ಬೈ ಹೂಮ್ ಬೈ ದಿ ಜೀವ ವಿಚ್ ಕೈಂಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಕರ್ಮ ಸಾಧು ಕರ್ಮ ಗುಡ್ ಆರ್ ಬ್ಯಾಡ್ ಸೊ ಸಾಧು ಕರ್ಮ ಇಸ್ ಅನ್ ಉಪಲಕ್ಷಣ ಪಾಪಕರ್ಮ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಸೊ ಪುಣ್ಯಕರ್ಮ ಪಾಪಕರ್ಮ ಅಪಿ ಕಹ ಕಾರಯತಿ ಜೀವೇನ ಕಹ ಕಾರಯತಿ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ದುರ್ಯೋಧನ ಸೆಡ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಗೆಟಿಂಗ್ ದಿಸ್ ವರ್ಕ್ ಡನ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಮೀ ಅಂಡ್ ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ವ್ಯಾಕರಣ ಸೂತ್ರ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ದೇರ್ ಹೇತುಕರ್ತ ತತ್ ಪ್ರಯೋಜಕ ಹೇತುಶ್ಚ ಸ್ವತಂತ್ರ ಕರ್ತ ಹ್ಯಾವಿಂಗ್ ಸೆಡ್ ಸ್ವತಂತ್ರ ಕರ್ತ ಕರ್ತ ಇಸ್ ಒನ್ ಹೂ ಇಸ್ ಸ್ವತಂತ್ರ ದೆನ್ ಪಾಣಿನಿ ಮಹರ್ಷಿ ಸೆಡ್ ನಾಟ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಕರ್ತ ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಹೇತುಕರ್ತ ತತ್ ಪ್ರಯೋಜಕ ಹೇತುಶ್ಚ ಸೊ ಒನ್ ಹೂ ಪ್ರಾಡ್ಸ್ ದಿ ಏಜೆಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಆಕ್ಷನ್ ಟು ಆಕ್ಟ್ ಮೀನಿಂಗ್ ಒನ್ ಹೂ ಮೇಕ್ಸ್ ದಿ ಸ್ವತಂತ್ರ ಕರ್ತ ಟು ಆಕ್ಟ್ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಕರ್ತ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಹೇತು ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಒನ್ ಹೂ ಇಸ್ ದಿ ಕಾಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ಸಚ್ ಆಕ್ಷನ್ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಕರ್ತ ಹೇತು ಕರ್ತ ಸೊ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ನೀಕರ್ತ ಸೊ ಕಾರಯತಿ ಹಿಯರ್ ನೀಕರ್ತ ಇಸ್ ಸಿಟಿಂಗ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಒನ್ ಹೂ ಡಸ್ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ಕರ್ತ ಸ್ವತಂತ್ರ ಕರ್ತ ಸೊ ಶಾಸ್ತ್ರ ಸೇಸ್ ದಟ್ ಯು ಹೂ ಆರ್ ದಿ ಕರ್ತ ಬಿಕಮ್ ಯಾಗಕರ್ತ ಸೊ ಇಫ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಪುಣ್ಯಕರ್ಮ ದೆನ್ ಈಶ್ವರ ಈಸ್ ಮೇಕಿಂಗ್ ಹಿಮ್ ಡೂ ಪುಣ್ಯಕರ್ಮ ಸೊ ಈಶ್ವರ ಇಸ್ ಹೇತುಕರ್ತ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಜೀವ ಇಸ್ ಕರ್ತ ಜೀವ ಇಸ್ ಅಣಿಕರ್ತ ಇನ್ ವ್ಯಾಕರಣ ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಸೆಡ್ ಜೀವ ಇಸ್ ಅಣಿಕರ್ತ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಈಶ್ವರ ಇಸ್ ನೀಕರ್ತ ಬಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಸಿದ್ಧಾಂತ ಇಸ್ ಪೂರ್ವ ಪಕ್ಷಿ ಇಸ್ ಸೇಯಿಂಗ್ ದಟ್ ಹೂ ಇಸ್ ದಿ ಕರ್ತ ಏಷಃ ಕಾರಯತಿ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಈಸ್ ದಿ ಕರ್ತ ಪರಮಾತ್ಮ ಇಸ್ ದಿ ಕರ್ತ ನೌ ಪರಮಾತ್ಮ ಗೆಟ್ಸ್ ಕರ್ಮ ಡನ್ ಫ್ರಾಮ್ ಪುಣ್ಯಕರ್ಮ ಪಾಪಕರ್ಮ ಡನ್ ಫ್ರಾಮ್ ಜೀವ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಜೀವ ಇಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಹೀ ಸೇಸ್ ದಟ್ ಇತ್ಯಾದಿ ಶ್ರುತಿ ವಿದ್ಯಾದಿ ಶಾಸ್ತ್ರ ವಿಧಿಶಾಸ್ತ್ರ ಇಸ್ ಶೋಯಿಂಗ್ ದಿ ಜೀವ ಇಸ್ ಕರ್ತ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಏಷ ಹಿಯೇವ ಸಾಧು ಕರ್ಮ ಕಾರತಿ ಶೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಈಶ್ವರ ಇಸ್ ಕರ್ತ ಸೊ ಈ ಸೇಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಎರ್ ಎ ವಿರೋಧ ಆರ್ ನಾಟ್ ಬಿಟ್ವೀನ್ ದೀಸ್ ರಾಗದ್ವೇಷಾದಿವಶ ಸ್ವತಃವ ಆತ್ಮನ ಕರ್ತೃ ಸಂಭವಾತ್ ದಿಸ್ ಜೀವ ಜೀವಾತ್ಮ ಹೂ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ರಾಗದ್ವೇಷ ಇತ್ಯಾದಿ ಅಂಡರ್ ದಿ ಇನ್ಫ್ಲುಯೆನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ರಾಗ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದ್ವೇಷ ಜೀವ ಹಿಮ್ಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಕರ್ತೃತ್ವ ಸಂಭವಾತ್ ದೆನ್ ತತ್ಪ್ರತಿಪಾದಕ ವಿದ್ಯಾದಿ ಶಾಸ್ತ್ರ ವಿರೋಧ ಅಸ್ತಿ ಇದು ಪೂರ್ವ ಪಕ್ಷ ದೆನ್ ದಿ ಶಾಸ್ತ್ರ ವಿಚ್ ಈಸ್ ರಿವೀಲಿಂಗ್ ಕರ್ತೃತ್ವ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಜೀವ ಫಾರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಜೀವ ಜೀವ ಈಸ್ ದಿ ಕರ್ತ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ದಿ ಸ್ವರ್ಗ ಕಾಮೋ ಯಜೇತ ಇತ್ಯಾದಿ ಮಂತ್ರ ವಿಧಿ ಶಾಸ್ತ್ರ ಸೊ ತತ್ ಪ್ರತಿಪಾದಕ ಕರ್ತೃತ್ವ ಪ್ರತಿಪಾದಕ ವಿದ್ಯಾದಿ ಶಾಸ್ತ್ರೇಣ ವಿರೋಧ ವಿಚ್ ವಿಚ್ ಶ್ರುತಿ ದಿ ಏಷ ಹಿಯೇವ ಸಾಧು ಕರ್ಮ ಕಾರಯತಿ ಇತ್ಯಾದಿ ಶ್ರುತಿ ಸೊ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಶ್ರುತಿ ವಿಚ್ ಇಸ್ ಶೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಈಶ್ವರ ಆಸ್ ಅ ಕರ್ತ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಜೀವ ಹೂ ಈಸ್ ಹಿಮ್ಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ಅ ಕರ್ತ ಬೈ ರಾಗಾದಿ ದ್ವೇಷ ಹಿ ವಿಲ್ ಟೇಕ್ ಅಪ್ ಸಮ್ ಕರ್ಮ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಡೂ ಇಟ್ ದೇರ್ ಬಾಯ್ ಕರ್ತೃತ್ವ ಈಸ್ ಶೋನ್ ಇನ್ ದಿ ಸ್ವರ್ಗಕಾಮೋ ಯಜೇತ ಮಂತ್ರ ಆಸ್ ದಿ ಯಾಗಕರ್ತ ಜೀವ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ಈಶ್ವರ ಹೂ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಕರ್ತ ಬೈ ಏಷ ಹಿಯೇವ ಸಾಧು ಕರ್ಮ ಕಾರತಿ ದೇ ಆರ್ ಅಪೋಸ್ ಟು ಈಚ್ ಅದರ್ ಸೊ ವಿರೋಧ ಅಸ್ತಿ ಇತಿ ಪೂರ್ವ ಪಕ್ಷ ವಾಟ್ ದಿ ಸಿದ್ಧಾಂತ ಇಸ್ ವಿ ಲುಕ್ ಅಟ್ ದಿ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಪಾಠ ಆಮ್ನಾಯಂತಿ ಸಂಸಿದ್ಧ ಆದಿ ಮಧ್ಯಾಂತ ವರ್ಜಿತ ಆನಂದ ಘನ ಅಪೂರ್ಣ ಆತ್ಮ ಜ್ಯೋತಿ ರೂಪಾಸ್ಮೇ ನಮಸ್ತೆ ಧನ್ಯವಾದ
ನಮಸ್ತೆ ನಮಸ್ತೆ.